What's up, everybody? Ice Kid Gaming 559 here with another amazing video today, and I'm playing a video game. Yeah, duh, obviously I am. I'm playing Overwatch again because there is a special event going on, and I got a load of skins for it. Pretty good. I got the Cultist skin, Dracula skin, another skin. See, as you can see, it's the Halloween Terror. And my favorite skin right now is the Zenyatta skin, which is the Cultist skin because it makes him look like a squid dude. So I'm going to do a match on Junkenstein's Revenge. Legendary. I'm just kidding. Let's see what we do. Oh shoot! Oh no! Yes. I was not going to do that. I'm not doing legendary. That woman's crazy. Yeah, crazy. Yeah. So I played this with my friend earlier, like probably yesterday, and what happened is as soon as we finished it, we did a no limits game, and we all played as Symmetras and destroyed everything. As everyone knows, I'm a soldier main, so I'll be soldier. That's why I have the immortal skin, because yeah, he looks pretty cool, but he looks really creepy. He looks like kind of like a zombie or ghoul. Actually, he looks like Michael Jackson, from the Thriller thing. Yeah, that's what he looks like. Looks like Michael Jackson. So yeah. So still, people told me to do a Q&A, but I can't really do a Q&A without any questions. So yeah. If you guys do want me to do a Q&A, I'll do one. Just give me some questions. This is pretty cool. This is actually my favorite game mode out of all of them. Except Uprising. I didn't get a recorded video because I didn't know how back then. Probably still don't know how.
An archer and an oddity.
Yeah, oddity. That was a good joke. That was a dang good joke. Honesty. Soldier's OP. He has a great joke. He's a joker. Oh yeah, Junkrat skin. Yeah, so what happens during events is that every old skin during the event is for 1,000, so it's no longer like 3,000 or 1,000.
I'll heal you over here.
Also, I thought the Zombarders, they kind of look like robotic heavies. Yeah, that's what I think. And also that Zombarder magic missile thing, mortar. Hit me and it sounded like Pharah's missile. Here, there's little things that you notice sometimes. Obviously, I'll get play of the game because I'm the guy that's just racking up kills up here. I already have 22. Game just started. Me and the shooter up here, I think. Yeah, so yeah, it's doing pretty good. This is his ult and it just got wrecked. I'm gonna go back here with ammo. And so far so good. So what we have to do in this game mode is we gotta make it to the third star, but if this is on legendary or hard mode, scary mode. I do really want that new spray. It's not new thing, but yeah, we win at the end. We got to defend Reinhardt's castle. So I don't know who the guy's castle we're defending. And we're fighting against various different bosses. Like right now. Oh yeah, Dracula, the Reaper. Kind of looks like Jason, you know, from the Friday the 13th stuff. Not really a big fan of horror movies, so whenever they do happen, I don't really care about horror movies. Yeah, one is because I'm extremely scared of him, and two, I just don't like him. Nowadays they're way too cheesy because I'm a wolf dude and I like Cheetos. I just don't like Cheetos. I don't know. Yeah, there's way too many horns. Like, I like the Alien movies, those are pretty good. The Alien games are awesome. Yeah, I would probably watch some. Yeah, Xenomorphs are pretty cool. Because they're so creepy. Old man still got it. I really like the games because it's like a dark corridor and you're walking down and you don't know what's going on. Wreck. My least favorite unit in the thing is probably the Zombarder. Because those giant blue guys. It's so dang annoying because like they just shoot you from far away. Yeah, the worst thing in this game. The door, but for now, both held strong. Yeah, on endless, there's also another game mode which is endless mode, and yeah, and it's like this game mode, but you have to survive for the longest amount of time. You make it past the first waves. Yeah, there's waves. There's like about 15 of them. And then there's bonus waves after that, and then like a million people spawn in, a million heroes spawn in, like Draculas and Reapers. And yeah, that dude, Junkenstein's monster, is creepy. You know what's the worst hero in this entire thing? I'm not gonna tell you because it's not, it hasn't happened yet. Oh yeah, I do like the new skin. It's a dragon. Also, May skin, I have that one. It's like this skin.
I've got you in my sights.
Yeah, May's pretty good. He's kind of easy to play as if you know how to play it. Yeah, usually on like legendary mode, the enemies start using their ults a lot more. We were playing, my friend made a, game mode where it's no limits and everything's OP. Well, the Reaper literally insta-killed everyone. Oh, that's also an annoying one. Four? What? Oh, hi summoner. Hi, you dragon. This is the weirdest. And I like how they do less damage. We have a normal amount of health, but we're not taking like tons and tons of damage. It's kind of good. And also, it would be pretty cool if the summoner, if she placed down an ult, it would like spawn in a new skill. And yeah, it would be pretty cool. Spawned in like Zombarders because it's all the way up here, so it would make sense. Yeah, and they spawned in like a million Junkrats. Like, that would be crazy. Shit, looks like some part of heaven. Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance. Oh, wait, no, it looks like it. It's Junkenstein. But I think this one's the easiest one because, watch. So much fun, so much action, best game mode ever. Yeah, I've been hoping for this game mode for like my entire gameplay. Yeah, since I started Overwatch, I wanted to do this game mode. Man, what? Insta-killed. So yeah, as you can see, I'm a soldier man. Yeah. You guys can hate in the comment section about me being a soldier man and how easy he is to play as. He's kind of the best. He's kind of really OP. Not because of his ult kills and stuff. Just how easy it can win the game. You play a soldier, and then you win. And Oh! Sacrificing.
I've got you in my sights.
Hey, you know what I would like to do in my videos? Well, I would totally put some copyright music in my video. This would be awesome. Copyright video infringements, because I hate that the most ever. It's the worst thing ever. And usually credits are kind of hard to get, because the only way you can get them in this game. Yeah, in this game, there's something called credits, and they're kind of annoying to get. Because the only way you can get them.
My servants never die.
Oh, they're even more annoying. The only way you can get credits is if you open loot boxes. And loot boxes film usually can be pay to win or obtained. Oh, look, my friend starts texting me. So cool. Yeah, by loot boxes.
I've got you in my sights.
Also, I'm kind of always confused, viewers of this video, why Junkrat's ult spawns in anywhere on the map whenever he's sitting.
Just as his
creator,
exhausted,
battered, bruised,
four heroes entered the castle to receive
the hogged. I don't know. Why is he the only person I get to play of the game? Weird, whenever a pro plays Mr. McCree, he like gets a perfect ult and kills everyone. There was seven of them. Ooh, vote for me, guys. Vote for me. Woohoo! I'm so good. OMG, I got elite kills.
Like it.
Something. That's a load of XP.